are the student of Venkateshwara University. Here we made a project on the topic of smartphone. Here we use different sensors. This is IR sensor. Here it is a ultrasonic sensor and armillo. LED lights, jumbo wire, and there's a servo motor. We are the student of Venkateshwara University. Here we made a project on the topic of VR, that is virtual reality. First we have to understand what is the meaning of virtual reality. Virtual reality is a virtual world that makes us feel like a real world, like a 3D world. In this project,
we made a hydroelectric power plant. We used the material, alternative model, turbine, penstroke, etc. Hydroelectric power plant are planning and operation the human need and electricity generation, drinking and water supply and other purpose.
Our urine contains 95% water, 0.2%